Hello fairies, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how I shape my key light. And since matagal din hindi ako nakapag film because as I've been missing for 2 weeks, still look a little bit pretty. And since I've been sick for 2 weeks, wala ako ng time para mag-ayos sa sarili ko. At ito nga yung kilay ko. Medyo meron siyang mga dyan. So, I will show you today how I do shaping my kilay. So, first thing is, I will make an outline first. And then, afterwards, kung ano yung nasa labas ng outline na ginawa ko without editing. Okay. Ayan, nakikita niyo yung mga bagong tupong hair. So, yan ang i-trim ko. And this, pangkilay, again, I will do like that. Okay, let's continue. And then, ito na shape ko na siya. Pag gusto ko siya na mas makapal, and then I'll go for the outline na medyo malapit siya kinilis. Okay, and then I do my outline here on the other side. And then, ayan, yung mga sabay-sabay. I'll do this on your own. No, ito marunong ko. It's a Korean product. And since matagal na sa akin to, medyo hindi na siya masyado ganun ka siya. So, and since may kilay is manipis lang naman, so hindi naman ganun kakapal ang strong. So, still working well. Okay, and that's it. How my kilay now. Pag nakakalimutan itrim yung dito part na to kasi meron din siya mga maliliit na hair tsaka sa lubong na buhok dito. So, kailangan nalinis din siya dito. Over here, it depends on the appearance. Okay, and that's it. That's how I shape my hair. So, maraming salamat sa pag papanood nyo ng aking video. I've been sick for 2 weeks. So, I'm sorry if pag-antay ko kayo, but then getting back on track para patuloy ako sa pag-feel. Okay, that's all for now, fairies. And this is now my final look that I'm showing to you that how I trim my kilay. And I'm sorry, fairies, at napag-hintay ko kayo. And anyway, I made a video for you, to all of you, how I trim my kilay. Sana magustuhan mo ito. And thank you so much sa mga nanonood. And again, sa mga hindi ko po nakapag-subscribe, please try and try my channel and explore it. And lahat ng videos ko ay matulungan kayo at makapagbigay ako ng tips sa inyo. And maraming maraming salamat sa pananin. God bless us all. And that's all for now. Please. Sa mga hindi ko pinapag-subscribe, please subscribe and then press the bell button. So don't feel sorry, guys. Hindi ako nakapag-upload regularly. I upload this solitary na nakapag-upload ng videos. And I'm going to have any videos. First impression review of eyeshadow and eyelashes. Soon I will be filming. And thank you. Bye. I love you.